Boker Tov. The Israeli poet Zelda penned these words, L'chol ish yesh shem, each of us has a name given by the source of life and given by our parents. Each of us has a name that is given by our stature and given by our smile. Each of us has a name given by the mountains and given by our walls. And each of us has a name given by the seasons and given by our blindnesses. In these days of Elul, we are invited to evaluate the names that we have, the names that were bestowed upon us, the names that we have earned, both for the positive and the negative, and to contemplate what is the name by which we wish to be remembered by. In our study this week, we will be focusing on the Unetana Tokef prayer, that awesome and frightening prayer that reminds us of our mortality. It is an invitation to evaluate all of the names that we hold, to see what are the names that we must cast off, the names that we must shift, and the ultimate name by which we will be remembered by. In these most important days ahead, may each one of us hearken to the call of the shofar to wake up to our names, to own them, to understand them, to use them to help us to be better, and to ultimately craft the name by which each and every one of us will be remembered by. Yom Tov, Chodesh Tov, and an early Shana Tovah.